Hey everybody, welcome to my channel. This is Deep Cuts Reactions, and my name's Greg, and I'm going to play what I think is one of the most important bands in rock and roll. This is a, you might say a duo, Delaney and Bonnie, but then they played with friends. It was generally Delaney, Bonnie, and friends. And the friends range from Eric Clapton, who I think is on this one, to Dwayne Allman, who I've got one of those videos up here, and George Harrison, Leon Russell, all that kind of stuff. They were very influential. And so this one is Poor Elijah. It's a live version. And they're playing with Eric Clapton on this. So let's go ahead and listen to him. Oh, by the way, I thought it was very cool. You know, like I say, they're married. And their daughter, Becca Bramlett, is also a singer. And she played with Fleetwood Mac for quite a while there. You know, one of the regurgitated versions of Fleetwood Mac. But anyway, so let's listen to Delaney and Bonnie. Poor Elijah. Oh, how nice. That was really good. Can you just imagine them on the front porch doing that. I mean, it was such a relaxed little session they were doing there for the BBC. Very, very cool. And I guess you can probably tell Delaney's from Mississippi, you know. But it was an interesting, you know, like folk soul and more, I don't know, a little, you know, a touch of blues, but definitely very soulful. And they were so cool because people would come in and play with them and then go out and do other stuff. And, you know, just kind of a down home type of band. And they were so talented. Of course, there's Bonnie's voice, which is really great. But, man, Delaney can really sing. He's got a lot of range on him and a lot of soul to that voice. I don't know. I thought it was very cool. And then, you know, plus minor details. You've got Eric Clapton on guitar there. And I don't know who the other two guys were, but that little simple percussion that they were doing there, it was subtle in a lot of ways, but just, you know, kept things right on track. I don't know. I thought it was really good. Really good stuff. I'll have to listen to some more of them. Like I say, I've got a couple of other videos up here on the channel that you ought to check out. But they're one of my favorite groups. I say that about a lot of people, but you know, I like music, so what could I say? But yeah, they're one of my favorite groups, and I don't know how big they were nationally or internationally. I don't think that huge, but among my circle of friends here in Oklahoma, man, oh, we were devoted, definitely devoted to them. They were great. I had all their albums. So anyway, I hope you guys enjoyed it, and I'll be back in a minute and play something else. So hit like, subscribe, and we will see you then.